What's up, everybody? Nibori here. Today we're gonna be playing some Gideon, and I got a recolor for him. It's all purple. Damn! Go with healer token, mana potion. We're going left lane. This man is asking me if I am streaming today. I'm not, but I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow, even though it's the day that I don't stream. But the new character Yin's gonna be out, and you best believe I'm gonna play the shit out of that. Hell yeah! So make sure you guys are there. I'll tweet about it later. And it's gonna be fun. Yin looks so sick. I'm ready. What do you guys think about her so far? So this is the recolor of the Inquisitor skin. It's purple and gold. I guess that's gold. Bronze. I don't know. Shit. Who knows? Well, I put together a random build before I started. Randomly whipped it up. We'll see what happens when it's got Infinity Stream and Hydroverser in it. Check it out. Give it a go. Why not? Figured why not play some Gideon today. A lot of heroes are going to be reworked, I guess, tomorrow. With the new patch. So who knows what's going to happen. Kind of scared. Kind of scared. Not really scared, but a lot of things are going to change. So keep it easy. Keep it simple. Being overly aggressive right now, and I don't particularly like it. I missed my rock. That would have killed him, too. Don't know what he's doing, but I'll take it. What is happening? The support's probably like, what the fuck just happened? Good job. Thank you. Notify. Oh, be right back. Wrong button. Nope, that's not what I wanted. It's not what I wanted, guys. Hit me. 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 Please. Get him, minions. Get him. I thought I was going to do more. I thought the minions were going to catch up and actually hit her, but they did not. Got 1 point to spend. I'm going to go back to base. Why not? While we can. Could clean up this camp, actually. I don't know if I'll be able to kill this. We try. We could try. I don't know if it's worth it at this point. Doesn't really do that much damage on a rock yet. Only a hundo. Who's dead? Oh shit. The enemy team deckered. Okay. Okay. As long as we can keep this clear, we could probably farm this way too. Should be alright. Be right back. Thank you, Kwong. Hell yeah, we might get a kill over there too. Oof. Close. Close. No cigar. I have no points to spend, sadly. Well, I have points, but I don't have anything to put it in. Cool. Fair enough. Always pick up a big card when we come back. Yeah, I put this together using Agora real quick before the match started in the lobby. So who knows what's going to happen this one. So I don't have the smaller cards in there. So I don't know how much room I had. But it's okay. Sigh. Ain't no thing. Ain't no thing. Get her teleport. Yeah, what's up? What's up? What's up? So yeah, that's a cool thing about Yin, man. Yin's gonna be freaking awesome. If you guys saw the live stream today, they did some Yin gameplay on there, which is pretty dope. Had Stark streaming. I think Nova Bunny's going to as well. Later, I believe that's how it's the schedule for the day for them is gonna go. Pretty damn dope. Awesome streamers, by the way. Awesome people. Mm-hmm. All right. Wow. Keep this push back. Hope they don't get ganked. They're really forcing me. Forcing my hand, man. Pulled it so far that these damn minions follow me back to the top. That's crazy. It's crazy. Gideon looks like he's going for river buff. Yeah, probably. Or he might be rotating to me. I don't think he's got... Yeah, he doesn't have his ult yet. He's definitely going for river. shitty. What happened over there? Not quite sure. Slow him down a bit. Yep. I don't know, it's a habit to jump before I use a teleport. Such a habit. 4 points. Mana potion? Yep. Kinda do have time to go back. Get some damage on them real quick. And then we'll go back. Not enough mana. Not enough mana. We got enough to teleport though. Which is good. You can try to do it. Taunting me. Alright, sweet. I'm just gonna go back. I got 5 points. Get some damage, get some mana regeneration from our I don't think we have Burst Engine as our low card. We got reactors. So let's go with that. Boom, some damage, some mana regen on the way. We got time to go back, so I'm cool with that. I'm very surprised that we killed him in the beginning. He got really thirsty. I don't understand why. Well, that sucks. They might kill him. Greystone? Looks like, oh, he's got ult. I thought she tower dived. I guess the minions are eating her up. Not good. Yep. Oh, they got him. Oh, fuck yeah. Good job. I was like, ah, damn it. Who died? It's the enemy team. Perfect. Perfect. Ah. Switch targets. Cool. Now we can start focusing on last hits since we hit hard, and we can clear these waves with our harder. Clear these waves with our minions, which is nice. Backed off. Yeah, because in the beginning, I just want to keep him off my tower, you know? And then we can go cray cray. Doesn't hit that hard yet. 149 on Decker. Too bad though. Too bad. I'm surprised I haven't been ganked yet. Very surprised. Cool. Upgrade the rock. Finish off this reactor here. If I was them, I mean, I would just stun me and just try to kill me. Keep poking me out that way. Back in. Bring it on. Bring it on. Gideon. Alright. Just keeping him off as best we can. Trying to keep an eye out for the jungler missing. Keep the pressure on this. Rip me for missing that. Okay. Right on. Thank you for giving me all of that. Hit you and I got the farm. Hell yeah. I didn't expect that to kill that right away. Alert, enemies missing left lane. Let's go back. Force this up. You guys wanna go solo prime? Just kidding. Just kidding. Good job, well done. And we will rotate for a little bit. Take that, thanks. Thanks, Sev. Thank you, Severog. Don't mind if I do. What? Okay, that's bullshit. Did you see that? It did it again. I teleported, and then it ulted, but it didn't teleport me. I hate that shit. I hate that when it does that. Oh my god, dude. He still would have got out, but like, that's... It's pretty frustrating. Shit, my god, it wasn't close enough. Yeah, it's frustrating when that happens. Damn. One minion's gonna get through. You little shit. Enough for a teleport, nice. Okay. Bull camp. Surprised she's not being more aggressive with her stuns. Just very surprising. Nah, we're good, we're good. Yeah. There it is. Kill her. An enemy has been slain. Oh my god, you're squirrely as shit. Jesus Christ! Oh my god, oh. Oh boy, that was... The moves on that Decker, holy shit. The goddamn moves. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. So squirrely. So squirrely. We'll pick up this, finish that. And then we'll get a... I think I have another one with low cards in it. Yeah, we got a couple. So let's do this. Fill that out. Get some more mana regen. Nice. Five mana regen already, which is going to be huge. It'll help out stay in the lane and help us push it a little bit harder. Keep them off of this tower. And then we can rotate, cause some mayhem. We got two kills already. I'm surprised we didn't get the kill on Murdoch, but no big deal. Get a mana potion just in case, so we can drop some more rocks real quick. Damn, nice. Taking a big chunk out of his health now. Bad. Not bad at all. Oh, what? What? Okay. That's okay. She might get him. Nope. Sev is gonna counter that. Close. No Sagai. Two points. I see Sev over there as well. Keep sitting right in the middle of them. Sevrog's gonna be coming this way. Guarantee it. If not, I would be very, very surprised. Very surprised. Enemy's missing. Not sure where Decker's at. A ward would have been nice, but yes, I forgot to put it in. Okay, okay. Ward would be nice, but I'm not too worried about it. All right, Sev's over there, so we know where he's at. Where you at, though? You know where I'm at. Where you at? Yeah. Yeah. She dive in that? I guess so. I'm out of it. No, I'm not. I'm getting hit by that shit. Nice job. Worth it. Good job. Well done. Let's go! Yeah. Mid lane. I'm gonna go help them out with that real quick. I don't have much health, but... I'll clear it. He's probably got his ult. Enemy tower destroyed. Oh, the moves. This peep's got the moves. I don't want to get too close. I don't want to get rocked. Rock and rolled. Sev. Nice stop. Probably not going to end up killing him, but... It's all good. Nice. Another 6 points. Go back real quick, then maintain left lane real quick. We're gonna get let's go with this one. This reactor with some mana regen in it. Let's get that. All up in there. Boom. An ungodly amount of mana regeneration. 7.4. Not bad. Not bad. And we'll start building in some damage. Why not? Why the hell not? It's kind of ridiculous that I'm building it like that, but... Yeah, whatever. An allied tower is under Still hit pretty hard, so I'm cool with it. I'm cool with it. That's not good. Shit. Mid lane's having issues. Try to push this up a little bit, and then we'll rotate over. I'm not sure where Murdoch went. Alert, enemy's missing. He's here. Okay. Yeah, buddy. You try to stun me. Cool. There it is. There's the stun. The jukes. The jukes, maybe. Maybe the jukes. Possibly. We gonna make it? Fuck yeah. And we managed to get out alive. Praise. Good job. Well done. Holy shit, that was crazy. Right lane's pushing. Left lane's pushing. I like what I see. Damn. I thought I was a goner there. Holy crap. That was very, very scary. Not gonna lie. We still have a shitload of mana, too. Damn. Alright, we got 2 points. I'm gonna get rid of this. And then let's pick up... what do we want? I guess we'll just go with a burst engine. Nah, didn't want that. Let's get another reactor. Why not? Why the hell not? Just reactor it up. The mana regen for days. Just keep pushing. Pew, 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 pew. Okay, and then it might just be random to get Hydroverser. Why not? Why the hell not? The pressure. Keeping the pressure up. 355, damn. Bruh. Stop it. Okay, I respect it. Probably should get my ass out of here. 2 points. We need 3 for our next upgrade. And left lane, it looks like it needs some help. An allied tower is under attack. Bleh! Squash him. Get in there. I don't think she's gonna be able to get in there. Maybe. Good try. I'm not gonna be able to reach it with that. Mid lane's getting fucked hard. And not in a good way. Not in a good way. Thanks, man. Out we go. Oh, no, it did not work that way. Did not let me get out there. Yep. Two. One. Shit. He's gonna chase me. Yep. Called it. Tower dove. Tower dove. Stayed too long. Should have dipped out earlier. Oh well. We can get over there and cross and... Alright. Good job. Well done. I'm gonna push mid. And then we should be fine. We kind of split up there all weird-like and we lost mid. Lost my tower. But 22 minutes in, losing that tower. I ain't worried about it. I ain't worried about it. I should be able to take mid, hopefully. If no one comes over here. Now with us hanging out, cool. Aurora is on the way mid, which is good. Get my ass out of here. Good try stunning. Aurora's gonna get punished so hard for that. Yeah, not the smartest thing to do. Black buff. The fade away. Rock. Good ult. I wasn't there to do anything with it, but good job nonetheless. Slow him down, maybe. Miss my rock like a dumbass. And hopefully we'll be able to kill him. Nope, he's out. Maybe not. Ah, good try. Wow, these guys are squirrely as shit. Not worth the chase. Right lane is boned. Yeah. Okay, we'll go right. Still pretty damn full. Mana. I mean, not everybody needs to go same spot, so let's not. Let's not. I think it's... What? Wrong button. Hilarious. Hilarious. Wrong button. I threw a fucking rock. Yeah, everybody is tending to go to the same spot. And not really going to where they're needed. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. Let's get that. More damage. 8.2 mana regeneration. Just enormous amount of mana regeneration right now. And that will drop off when I get rid of these small cards. But. Chase. Everybody's chasing, man. Chasing too hard. Guess we can go help, but. I mean, that's. Really good fight to be a part of right now. At least they survived. That was a completely bad choice for everybody to be there. What is going on here? Holy shit, the chase is on. What is happening right now? Y'all have fun with that. I'm gonna push this lane. Just everybody's chasing. It's been crazy lately. Up, there's Greystone coming up from behind. You dirty bastard. Yep. Probably they'll probably kill Greystone there. Maybe. Just diving the shit out of everybody. He doesn't care. Good job. Oh boy. The chase. The chase is real. Now they're gonna chase Decker, it looks like. Severog's missing. Probably come after me, more than likely. Been doing it all game, which is fine. There he is, mid. Or mid jungle-ish. Help Kwong out here? If he stays in. Alright, Murdoch. Thank you. You can keep that, Murdoch. Thank you, Decker. Good job. Sparrow might be booked. Might be aight. Our lanes are pushing, which is fine. I got 3 points. We'll finish this card out. Sparrow, nope. Don't chase that. Don't chase that. Do not chase that. Ugh. That's a bad idea. Right lane's pushing. We have 8.8 mana regeneration. Good lord. Right lane's going to be taken out by that, which is good. What else do we got? Push this up myself. A little bit. Get up. Get out. Get up, yeah. Ow! What's your guys' favorite recoloring skin? I like the green Murdoch one the best so far that I have. That's the only... I have the white skin of the Punisher looking Murdoch, and I like the green one. It's like the green Power Ranger. Looks sick. Looks sick. Which one's yours? What's your favorite recoloring for which hero? Let me know. I want to know. I want to know the thing. Who's that? The power grows. Decker. It could cause a ruckus. Greystone. Bye, buddy. Nice. If we did a wombo combo, we'd be aight. Bright lane's pushing. That's pretty good. Get out of here. Shoo, fly, shoo. Alright, they're still around. They're roaming around, which is the scary part. Not sure where, though. We have some vision, but... 9.1 mana regen. Yo. Ooh, the hiccups. They're happening. They're happening. Points. Yes. Boom. Boom. Hitting pretty hard. Still. I probably shouldn't be here right now. Let's get out of here. And I didn't really set that lane, but... I'm not sure where they're at. I got Decker staying with me. It's fantastic. I mean, she should be with the carry, but still. He's gonna go for that. Hey, I hit him with it. Nice. Can I get red buff? That'd be good. Hell yeah, we can. He's trying to go get it. Not today, Severog. Not today, you mean man thing. Whatever you are. Damn it, it's hard. Pretty damn hard. Okay. Not really much is going on here. I'm trying to get Hydroverser next. Let's do it. Fuck it. Whatever. Guaranteed kill. Might as well, why not, right? Are they okay over there, Sparrow? Yeah, it's gonna eat shit over there. Should be okay, push this. They're messing around in the jungle over there. Keep pushing this lane. Why not? Why not? Alright, Decker's going to help them out, which is a good idea. Great idea at that. Severog's not around, so I'm not sure where he's at. I'm gonna keep focused on pushing this. Push it. He's gonna come this way and clean it up, but it's okay. Greystone's on his way. The moves! I see blue buff, but might be able to grab it. No! We didn't get it. You gotta be looking at it. Look right at it. That sucks. Take a look. Oh, what a wall! Well done. Well done. Should be able to grab him. Oh! So close on getting him. So close on getting both. I think he had ult. Could be wrong. Well done. This lane needs to be pushed back. Cool. Everybody's running over here. I don't know why I looked up there. I don't know. I don't know, man. Damn siege minion. Dirty little shit. Alright, we'll go back. And I'm going to pick up, yeah, let's get Hydroverser. Should be interesting. And we got 4 points to spend. I'm going to save it for Infinity Stream. We'll pull that up. We stocked up on mana. Why not? Why the hell not? What are we going to hit for here? I'm curious. 505. Not bad. Boom, baby. Let's go help them out real quick. I'm getting there. Nice kill. Good job. On my way to cause some mayhem. Okay. Get it back. Fair enough. This lane's pushing, I believe. So we should be fine. Rolled Sparrow. I might go left lane after this. Yeah, we're good. We aight. We aight. Fucking wave clear, insane. She needs to get out of there. Not a good idea. Not a good idea at all. Called it. All missing. Like, can't be there. Can't be there. Come on, like, you can't be that aggressive. You knew they were all gonna be it. Okay, apparently I abandoned them. Okay, not gonna argue. Anyway, muted. Muting all of you. Oh God, the salt. Boy. No comment. Alright, we'll leave it at that. I'll let you guys be the judge. Okay. I mean, was I in the right there? I was in the right, man. Back off. Back off. Even if I went in on that fight there, it would have went the same way. We would have both died. Oh, boy. Anyway, keep it positive. Keep it positive. Oh! It's big damage, man. Big damage. 9 points. I don't even think I need Infinity Stream. Nice. Five 11. Insane. Insane. Yeah, let's just go back and get more damage. We have enough mana regeneration, we can just chill forever. For now, let's get our burst engines, more damage. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah, more mana regeneration. Look at that. Yeah, we'll pick it up later, more than likely, once we start replacing our other cards here with pen and such. But right now, we're Gucci. Which is nice. Nice stun. Not needed, but nice stun. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Nice job. Should be able to kill him, I hope. Somebody at least. Damn, Greystone, get off of me, baby. Enemy has been slain. There you go. That's not good. Greystone is attacking our Sparrow. The fadeaway! Alright, we got that. Poop. That's pushing. Need to group up a little bit better. But other than that, wasn't a good time to use ult. So, we did not do it. 535. Mid lane, yep. Looks like Kwong's gonna go over there. Nice job. Mm-hmm. Wham. /140 on basic, okay. Okay. good. Pop that in there. Look at that. 272 power at full mana. What in tarnations? What in tarnation? I might throw in some pen next. Drop one of these and pick up some penetration. Mid lane. Hiccups are back. 349 on Greystone, which is really good. Left lane needs to be... I got it. Okay. 607. Shit. That should push. Those minis will catch those minis. Now we can go up here. And the alt to nothing. Oh shit. Take him out. Thank you. Okay, now what? Now what? Boom! Yo, that damage though. The damage though. Now we can be aggressive here. Sparrow, this Decker is so fucking squirrely. Shit, I'm gonna die to him. Maybe not. Woo! Oh my god. He's right behind me. Stole the invisibility. Might be actually... Does he have ult? He's not. Damn! Wanted to snag him. Holy shnikes. I got it. Yeah, let's get it. Oh, wow. Fresh. An enemy tower is under attack. Shit. Feed me. Let's go back. 60 card points. Let's pick up our drop this. Get some pen in here. We'll drop this one. Pick up this. And we are 60 in. What's our damage at now? 308. Full mana. 9.3 mana regeneration. Excuse me. We don't even need Infinity Stream. I just put it in there just in case. Not bad. Could be a little bit better, probably damage-wise, but... For some shits and giggles. Mana for days. That wave's not really, I don't think it's gonna push, but. What's up, Greystone? What's up, Playboy? What if I had red buff and prime? Probably be like 900 damage. A rock. Should get this kill here. Well done. fun. Go in here, try to help them out. What? I missed? That's okay. We're good. They're all pretty low. I need to go get right lane. More than likely. Nah, let's go for this. Okay, I'm going back. Actually, no, we're not. Now we are. No, we're not. We're gonna end it right now. Fong going back. We should have ended it. Fong went back. That's okay. Should be able to end it still. I hope. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We aight. Holla. Nah, B. Nah, B. Wish Kwong was with us. Kwong should have came with us. The dodge, though. Yep. Could have ended it. Kwong went back to save the inhib. We needed his damage. Sucks. But that's what happened. We needed Kwong there. If Kwong, everybody needed a push. It's okay. It's okay. Go back. We aight. Yeah, that's the bummer, but it's cool. Hopefully we don't lose off that. Cause that would suck. They're going for prime, they gotta. Or they were dewarding it, I guess. Something. I got right pushing. Not sure if I'ma clear this. They got that. And they might be trying for prime. Decker's gonna eat it. Unfortunately. Hopefully we can at least get a Murloc. We did. Can we get whoever that is? Decker. Got her. We might die here, boys. Sparrow's popping off. Got a turn on Sev. I hit two people with it, but... damn. At least our lanes are pushed. Decker will be back soon. Mid lane's pushing. They got to adjust for that. They might go for prime. He's dead for a while, so we're good with that. I had right pushing, so got all the way to the tower, which is good. So we'll have more movement there. Ah, I did my best I could there. Team needed to group up more. Decker didn't need to engage on that, but that's okay. We all make bad plays. I know where to be. I know where to be, my dude. Could probably kill Gideon. Fail rock. Oh, good try. Good try. I should be able to kill him. Oh no! I'm not gonna chase that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Sorry. Die. Ow. Gonna leave that to stack. Whew. I see you. I see you. Make sure I don't run away from that one this time. Green buff. That wave stacking. Okay, guess not. Well, that blows. That was free pushing by itself. Alright. He's already stacked. Poop. She's gonna get caught out. I'm doing it. Fuck it. I'm gonna get stunned out of it, but we're gonna secure that kill. Boom. Okay. Good job. Alright, let's keep going with it, baby. Half mana should come back soon. River buffs are up here in probably 15 seconds. Or less. Let's just end this shit. Please. Please! Really want my booty. I don't blame it. The flick. Tried to flick it. Nice kill. Perfect. Alright, he doesn't have his ult. Gideon might have his. Oh! Keep thinking he's gonna back up a little bit. Shit! Yeah, epic. Good god. What a match. Hope everybody enjoyed that video. If you guys like to see more Paragon content, be sure to drop a thumbs up so I know to do so. And if you guys are new to my channel, be sure to subscribe. If you guys like to support my channel and what I do, be sure to click the link right here for Patreon. Every Patreon gets access to the Discord server and access to the 5v5 matches on Saturday. Also, games throughout the week. So check it out and some other cool rewards on there too. But as always, I hope the CXP is always in your favor, and I will see you in the next video. Peace!